As I stopped by our little boy's bedroom to say goodnight, he was playing the little toy piano we had given him for his birthday. And he looked up at me with shining eyes and said, "Mommy, the piano is magic. It promised to make me the most famous piano player in the whole wide world." And he dreamed, and he dreamed.